Today, the Supreme Court heard the two petitions, one by Alok Verma, the other by Common Cause, regarding the changes that have been made by the government in the CBI. And the court has passed an interim, after issuing notice in both these petitions, the court has passed interim orders to the effect that, number one, that the CVC inquiry against Sri Alok Verma would be concluded within 2 weeks positively and would be supervised by a retired judge of the Supreme Court, Justice A.K. Patnaik. The court also said that the acting director who has been appointed, Sri Nageshwar Rao, he will not take any major or any policy decisions for the time being, and all the decisions that he has taken, including transfers of officers, transfers of investigations, etc., would be placed in a sealed cover before the court by the government before the next date of hearing, and the next date of hearing is 12th of November.